the morning, so it's Saturday, and I'm up and about. So I was just wondering how everybody was doing during this whole COVID thing, and I've heard a lot people doing good, actually doing great. I've heard of people doing better at this time, which is wonderful. And then, of course, there's some folks that may be struggling when it comes to income and finding a job and things like that. But on the other side, I heard people, plenty of people buying homes. And I am just really happy for all the things, the great things I'm seeing going down my timeline with people, you know, moving forward and progressing in life, even with COVID here and all the challenges that we have ahead. So congratulations to you guys. I always want to encourage everybody and congratulate folks that are doing well, even with the challenges that we have. So even if you are having a rough time, it is always a great thing to stay positive in your head and to look at the good things that are happening in your life, because it's not totally bad. It's not going to always be bad. These things too shall pass. So even though you may not be working, you probably have still been able to spend a lot of time with your family and your kids and cook more. And so those are just some of the things that you could be thankful for, because at some point that wasn't happening because we're always on the go and we're always doing stuff and going, go, 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 and fast food and things like that, which is not always the healthier options. But the fact that we've been able to slow down a little bit, spend time with our families, has been a beautiful thing. And I just think that's great. I think you should always be grateful and thankful. Even though everything's not going the way you planned or the way you wanted it to, we should always be thankful for the good things that's happening, just to keep our spirits positive and keep them up. I just think it's a great thing to always think about what good is going on in my life, even with my challenges, what good is going on, and focus on those things so that your total day, your total life doesn't feel like a big depressed mess. So just always keep in mind to just remember or to think about what is it in my day that is going good for me, because there's got to be at least one thing you can count. So anyway, I just wanted to get up here a little bit and talk a little bit about just being more positive in your life, even by just starting by changing your thought processes and not allowing them to go negative all the time, because there is a lot of bad things that happen, but there's a lot of positive as well. And I think we should be able to pull out of those dark things and put some of those more positive things in our head and in our mind. So it was good talking to you. Thanks for giving me a few minutes. I hope you have a great Saturday and a great week that's upcoming. So I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, okay? All right, bye.